Hey, not again. I blow myself up. Yes. Ooh, what the fuck? Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Yeah, so for today's episode, we are going to find out how to get up to this string to get across to that building. Yeah, so let's do this. Oh no, I heard gunshot again, man. Damn it. Let me choose this. Yes. There, I saw that bastard. Meow. Why is he not dead? Now, are you guys staying at home right now feeling bored? Yeah, I know how you guys feel because I am staying at home all the time. Yeah. Okay, two bombs for me. No. Don't die. That was closed. Okay. One more. Okay, there goes my gun. These creatures are such an badass. Yeah, such a badass. Hey, I saw. Ooh, nice. Silver Rock. Nice one. Oh, yeah, I almost forgotten about Elena. Yeah, I need to find a way to go up to that building. Okay. Okay, let's go and find a way to, yeah, I guess this is the way. Yeah, guys, if you feel bored at home, don't forget to watch my video, okay? Yeah. Oh, I saw Elena. Oh no, I wasted my man. This is not supposed to be happening. Okay, now it's time to brainstorm. How do I, yeah, man, I was just trying to get across to that side, but I think it's impossible. Wall is for me to climb, but let's just try it out. Hey, not again. I blow myself up. Gosh, this is so embarrassing. Okay, I guess that's not a good way. No, I am stuck. Which way I should go? Is it this? Yeah, just try, man. Can I go that side? Oh, fuck. Okay. I drive. Oh, okay, yeah. I forgot about that. Who the fuck were they shooting at me? Many of them. One more. Damn you. You see that? Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Is it over here? In. Should I wait? Oh, okay. Man. Where? Oh, okay. I'm such a noob. Gosh.
Tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Okay, Elena. Take care. Oh, fuck. Hey. Damn you. Reload.
Talking about
let's move on to the other side. Yes, let's swim. This is the correct way. You can do this, Nathan. Yeah, I guess this is the right way. Yes. Ooh. What the fuck? Yeah. this is so many. Sorry guys, I know I'm so quiet now because I am concentrating. Damn, no ammo. Give me all your guns. Give me. Saw something. Is it a new? Okay, wait. Never mind. I'll use this. I prefer to use this. Let's get to the tower. Ooh. Where? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, so you are the only one here. This is like a maze, man. Ouch! But you shoot me? Oh man! Damn you! Don't fucking kill me! Alright, I guess I have to climb up this. No, just get up. Yeah. I hope I'm going to the right way. Gosh, what the fuck? Nice one, Nathan. Nice move. Nice move. This is something new. Okay. This one. I get up there. Okay. We have to try. Come up here. Let's get down here. is this place? Ooh, another cutscene.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That's somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that move.
That's some chemical romance.
As close as we're getting.
That's some sparks romance. Yeah. Going on between them. Elena was flirting with Nathan just now. She asked him about his pendant. Yeah. Okay. So what is that upstairs? Well, I guess we have to go up there on the next episode, guys. That's all for today. Okay, I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode. And if you do, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And like this video, give some comments down below. Yeah, so I hope you guys stay safe at home, okay? So don't forget to wear masks and always wash your hands all the time. Okay, bye bye guys.